It is our right to the moral leadership of this planet. I thank you.